buddy. You go away, cat. I just got back from... Just got back from the doctors. And they did the emergency ultrasound. Tuesday, I actually saw the baby. I saw a little dot. When my doctor talked to me, he said I should have had an almost 8-week fetus. When they checked, they couldn't find nothing. So, I lost the baby, and we don't know why. This is the third baby that I have lost since I started trying. I lost two in between John and Serenity, and now I lost this one. They said that I probably passed the baby today because my bleeding got heavier and worse. Tomorrow and Monday, I'm going to go and get my blood drawn. And they're going to check my hormone levels, make sure they're going down and not up. Because they said if they're going up, then they're going to have to figure out why that's happening. From what they saw on the ultrasound, all they saw was a little sac. They didn't see a baby at all, so I was probably not going to, growing an actual baby, so hopefully I can figure out what is going on with me and why I can't sustain a pregnancy very easily anymore since John. I'm going to continue saving money, and when his time is right, when I have enough money saved up, I will probably eventually have another baby, or at least try. Right now I'm not so sure, because I have a 20% chance of having another miscarriage. So, but I will keep you guys updated on everything going on. So I'll see you guys later.